What did I just do? All right, so I'm also streaming live right now on Twitch, and I'm recording a video for YouTube because the Anderson's farm is freaking awesome.
I'm crazy, but that's fine, Barry. You got that right, Al. You're
Even though this
fucking
game is
mad. You
old,
are
we
by
really
far
do
the
need
craziest, but maybe
an
that's
Alan
inevitable
Wake
when you deal with
deuce.
crazy stuff like this. It helps. This is happening, Barry. Alice, they never had Alice. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.
Al, how can you know that?
I know, Barry. I can.
Al,
I know. Listen, I can bring her back. I can find her. There's something special about this place. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. But there's a catch. The dark presence, whatever that thing is,
Should have wrote
is it
about,
to its
you know,
ends. That's why all of
getting
this is
yourself a
happening.
hundred and
It's using my
hundred
manuscript
billion
to take
dollars or
over
some
everything.
shit like
Al,
that.
I believe you.
It happened to Thomas Zane before, it happened to the Andersons.
I believe you. Crazy or not, you're not delusional. Weird shit's going down. That's a fact. I'm on board, man. I'm with you.
The Andersons knew about it, but they were too far gone to tell me with all the drugs they were on. But they wrote it down. There's a message somewhere at their farm, Barry. We just need to find it.
Look out!
You look out, you're driving. You got thrown from the car and you survived. Down from here. We'll go this way.
Barry! Barry!
Oh, man, you're okay! Jeez, it's good to hear your voice! I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way! Man, what a drop! And don't worry, your cutout is fine.
Forget that! Are you okay?
I hit some bushes, didn't get a scratch. There's no way you can climb down, though. It's like a sheer wall.
How did you survive? How did we survive? It's a Festivus miracle. Alright. How about we pick up the pace a little bit? What do you say?
Al! There's something moving down
nope,
here!
Can't.
Barry, it's a taken! Use a flare, Barry!
Oh, shit.
Yeah!
Barry, are you all right?
I'm good, Al. I'm great. Guess you never messed with anyone from New York City before, huh?
There it is.
You're gonna have to find your way around to the farm, Al. I'll be waiting.
Farm is like one of the
Barry,
most epic
just wait
levels
for me,
in this
okay?
game.
Al, I'm not staying here. It's suicide. I'm going to the farm. I'm gonna go ahead and secure the area. You can catch up. Don't worry about it. I'm on the case.
Now he's Rambo.
This would turn into a disaster if I didn't catch up with Barry.
I'm thinking about jumping, Wake. We'll get your girl back. It's all right. Another sketchy bridge. Up here. No shit. Nope. I don't have nothing. Oh my god. I don't even have a flashlight or nothing. Yeah. How do you like me now? Do not think I was supposed to come up this way. that for a piece of paper. How do I power this puppy on? Thought for sure it'd be a generator, yeah. Flashlight. Scared of the dark. The darkness? Do I keep working my way down? Move it! Move it! Move it! He won't move!
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
How you like me now? Run! Oh, you need to quit smoking or something. Get back. Get back. Run, run, run. I am so tired. Yikes. Oh, look at the light blocked it. And landed up in the pole. That's cool. Oh, I can't see. Gotta readjust to the. There we go. Man, I need some kind of firearm.
A car was driving away from the farm, headed in the same general direction as I was. For all I knew, it was Barry, caught in the consequences of leaping before looking.
With a better flashlight? Okay, Come on, the campers usually have firearms, don't they? Apparently not.
The car was heading for the cabin up ahead. It wasn't far. If it was Barry, I would see the damage soon.
Great. Uh-oh.
I'm trying to deliver each page to the right time and place. I'm trying to show you how the story goes.
I had seen glimpses of the light before. I had seen it in my dream. It was a strange spaceman or a diver in a bulky suit. He was the one who'd been placing the pages on my path.
Taking any chances. Come on, pick it up.
Someone had left a gun behind. Now I had a fighting chance of reaching the farm.
A crap load of ammo. Nothing else in there, right? I don't know which way to go. Definitely not that way. The farm has got to be down, right? We're up. Yeah, there's a page over here. No, that's not a page. Did I come from here? No. Alright, no reason to panic. No reason to panic. Okay, no reason to panic. No reason to panic. We got it. We got it. Oh, shit. Okay, panic a little bit. Ow! Damn it! Oh, my God! Enough of you guys, I'm gonna counter-strike this. Ow! Ooh, oh man, I'm tired of you already. Come on. Heading towards the light. Trying to step on one of these bear traps. Another throwing hatchet guy. Dang it, man. Oh my. Shit! Get yourself out of it! Ah! This is where I've been already. Did I just go the wrong way? Oh my god. I don't have the ammo for this. Oh my gosh, I'm done for. Oh, that was dumb. Okay, I need to make it. Maybe just stay on the trail. What? Now we're gonna fight. Yeah, I got the light at my back. What's up?
I could see the car, but there was no sight of the driver.
Hello? Anybody here?
Shit.
No! Danny, you're not! Please! No! Don't! I'm sorry!
I know you. You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again. For the moonshine, you know? It makes you see. They're not gonna miss it. They're in the loony bin. But my buddy, Danny, I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him. Like a real bad follow-up to a real good movie. The best friends. Suddenly the bad guy who wrote this crap anyway.
I've run through every possible course in my head. If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story. It's going to kill her, and me, and everybody in this town. We will survive. Darkness will consume everything. This is what it's wanted all along. It will be free, unstoppable. It used Alice to get to me, dangled her in front of me to keep me going. It was never going to release her. I'm going to change this. I'll escape. I've written myself into the story. I'm now the protagonist. This feels like a terrible risk, but it's the only...
Shit, that's Karen.
Let me guess. Danny, huh?
Zane's going to be the one who'll help me. I'll make it happen. The front door was locked.
Can I get out the window? Got one.
Barry wasn't up here. He was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting him. After all,
I'm gonna kill myself. Guess we're walking. Can't freaking drive. Yep. Might have stuck. We needed that truck. We're screwed now.
I could go it on foot, but I'd make better time in a car.
Damn. Hopefully let me get into a car, please.
Farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast.
Let's try this again. Full throttle! Now you guys don't want to come out. I'm not going up there. Holy shit! Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. That guy. I think I gotta take it on foot. Windmill. Oh, I thought that was a ladder. It's not. Can't get in there. Get in here.
Hey,
the heck? I don't have a lighter. Why do they have fireworks out here? Oh, I remember. Okay.
I'd known the brothers used to be some kind of rock stars, but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw this stage.
This part's epic. They gave me was one of those? I'm done. Man, I was all into that.
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot.
Yeah, I got you. Come on. Damn it. Poopy.
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Do it. Do it, come on, boys. Oh, we're gonna go see my adoring public. Oh, shit. My adoring public, isn't that nice? Ah, oh, I'm getting too freaking into it. Not good. What are you doing, Barry? Shit. Oh, really? You're gonna walk to me like you're a badass?
Thank you.
Holy shit. Oh, yeah.
Falls, rock and roll capital of America.
Hey, Al! This way to the farm!
Hey, the best part of the game right there, man.
Mic off.